I'm not a physician, but ulcerative colitis can lead to other issues such as arthritis. And a percentage of ulcerative colitis patients could end up with colon cancer. I believe the risk is around 5%. And then there could be other issues with liver or skin or eye problems as a result of colitis.